Are those shackles slowing your pace, you plodding sluggard?
I have heard enough. As an emissary, Kanbe is worthless. We must review his service to us and utilize the other skills that he possesses.
My friend, how goes your little endeavor?
It fares well. Everything is under control. And Motochika?
Don't worry. I've taken care of it.
This place is the last place I'd ever want to be. It only reminds me of that day.
To the Devil's Lair. As hard as it was to find, it will be harder to leave.
You, Captain!
It looks as though they've begun to rebuild. Well, that doesn't bring me much comfort now.
You move like a tortoise. You must move faster.
Put into that. Oh well, at least it was only a prototype. Men, where's the other one?
Can I use this?
The time has come!
Sorry, But ever since I saw this place, I knew I just had to have it.
Now this is worthy of Morichika's crew.
Don't be afraid to strike them down.
Understood!
Any last words?
Like Lord Kanbe, we're not big fans of snobs.
I guess it didn't work.
Take
this. Can I use it?
You're not of caliber worthy of fighting our captain.
Just take this slow. Enjoy the sunshine.
I can regret this later. Right now, I need to focus.
The devil can calm the waters like this. Only our captain.
And never retreat! Never surrender! Never give up!
I'll crush you!
The time has come!
I shall see you in the next life, where we will celebrate our past glories. Harpoons and arrows at the ready! All right, move!
I have to admit you're good. Not as good as our captain is.
Every once in a while, it's better to fight with your fists instead of your brains.
We're not gonna let you and the captain go out there and fight alone.
Having people hate me for stealing their belongings is nothing new to me.
He's definitely better than Hanbei Takanaka!
Doesn't matter what you do, he will not give up.
Well done, men! We sure showed them what we're made of!
You, Captain!
You may have the upper hand because you're used to the land. Doesn't mean you'll win!
of steel docking in my camp like that. But I wouldn't take a shore loop just yet.
I really should be on my way. I have many a scheme that needs tending to.
Well, that was lucky, which is not usual for Kanbe.
Time for you to see the real sunrise!
Well, that's entertaining. Perhaps I should get one.
I guess it didn't work.
What does the Mo in Motochika stand for, men?
Mo's for money, Captain! You never have enough!
What does the toe stand for?
Toe is the top mass, Captain! For ours is the highest to see!
And the chi, man! What does it mean?
Chi is for chisel, Captain! Just like our jawlines and abs!
Done. And there is no remedying that. There is one thing that will take my mind off that tragedy.
Get ready! Show me what you can do, and drive away the memories that haunt me! Leaving the West behind, the Sea Devil is off in search of new adventures. Set sail, men!
Haven't you heard? Ieyasu's forces laid waste to Shikoku.
Any last words?
No.
What? Yeah! I did hear mention of that, I think.
I guess it didn't work.
Come to me! And Ieyasu's banner was flying over the battlefield, right?
Indeed. You speak the unfortunate truth, Kanbe.
Those are fiery words indeed. Coming from the bereaved Guildrat.
You can have my resentment. Keep it.
Mm. Another fish slips through the net.
Yeah, I can really do some damage when I want to. If I keep this up, the country will... Oh, hi guys, problem? Time to go! Why does this always happen to me?
Welcome aboard!